We are in Windows 10. I'm going to show you now how to get to the shutdown option. They have moved it back to the start menu. Click on the start button and we'll click on the little power button. And from here we can sleep, shut down, or restart.